Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back again. So today I share today how to down the counterweight the crane, how to down the counterweight and how to pick up the counterweight. My counterweight the crane now here. See my counterweight. So today I share how to down the counterweight and how to pick up the counterweight. So now I'm here the inside the operating cuff. See? Okay. So I'm here operating cuff. So now share how to down the counterweight and how to pick up the counterweight. Okay, start. Down the counterweight, I need the 00 here. I need the 00 down the counterweight. So now I already pick up the counterweight now. Already pick up. I finished for pick up the counterweight. Now I need the down the counterweight. See? And I need the 00 here. Okay. This crane is 230 tons. So you monitor like that to have a color. See in the here to have a point, to have a remarks for how to down the counterweight, how to pick up the counterweight. But me, no need. Only monitor the degree swing. So I need the 00 down the counterweight. Okay, it's for swing. Now in the it's a right side joystick, it's a left side joystick. So swing, I need the 00, swing the left. Okay, I need the 00. Okay, 00. Okay, now 00. So now I need the swing, pre-swing F3. Okay, this pre-swing. Now open swing. So need the this control unit. This for control unit. Sorry, not too much clear. Okay. So I need the manual fingers. Okay. Fingers. Okay, now. Now need on. Okay. Now on. Now on. Press. Okay. Now coming. This now. I need the swing lock. So now open the swing lock. See. So I need the lock for down the counterweight. Okay. So now press the lock. Long press. Okay, like that it means down the rotary spin lock. It means down the is the down the spin lock. So spin lock very important for down the counterweight, because no moving the counterweight need the pin. So ready now lock. So now down the counterweight. Okay. This actually this is a Haba auto, but me no using. This is my using always my using this. I'm use this automatic down the down the counterweight. Okay down. Okay, need again the manual fingers. Okay, low press. So no need the accelerator. See. No need accelerator because this manual. Okay. Low press.
little bit down now, see?
Okay, long press again. Okay. But coming like that, we stop like that, long sounds, it means finish down the counterweight. So need down the, please down counterweight. Okay.
See? Down.
Actually, to have a mirror. It's very important for it for mirror. We check always the side mirror, the operating cuff.
So now,
unlock the pin. This pin I need to unlock because already finished down the counterweight. Okay. So now, manual again. Press. Okay, unlock. Okay, up the rotary spin lock. Okay, now see. So I need the jack cylinder, the cylinder of the counterweight needs win again the left side. So left side. Okay, swing left side. So I need the 3.5 degree. Okay, 3.5 degree. 3.5. Okay, 3.5. Okay, now 3.5, you see. So now again manual. Okay, spin lock again, lock rotary spin lock, spin lock again, long press. Okay, already finished. Now see down, see. So allow the rotor 3.5 or 3.4, no problem. In the degree for pick up the cylinder of the counterweight, no problem. 3.5 or 3.4. See? So like that, always down the pin, always down the pin, rotor spin lock, always the
swing lock. Pre-swing like that. This is a pre-swing. See, like that. Lock pre-swing, and this is a open the pre-swing.
Okay. So now manual again. Okay. Coming. Press. Okay. Off. No need that. This crane no need accelerator. It's automatic. This is a new model 2020, is automatic, no need accelerator. So before like that, before you change the, because now up the counterweight 0-0, so you need the change the counterweight, you fresh the seating. Okay, F1. Okay, only counterweight change the 0-0. Counterweight need the 0-0. Okay, F3. Okay, then enter. See, coming 0-0. See, okay, then okay. Okay, so need the up cylinder, up, long press. Okay, automatic the this screen, no need accelerator the put, no need the pedal accelerator, no need, it's automatic, see. Okay, for a long press up the cylinder. It's down, already finished down the counterweight. It means like that, long sounds finish for down, finish the up the jack cylinder, cylinder of the counterweight. Okay, remove the pin, see. Okay. Remove already. Okay, swing. Okay. Okay, swing. So now you see no error. See? Yeah. Because now already this counterweight 0-0. Because not change before down the counterweight, automatic change the counterweight in the computer. Automatic change, okay, enter only, it is in okay. Because no change, I come in the error. So now see, no error. See, I put here, for example, have a counterweight. I put the counterweight here, for example, like that. 54, for example, 12, like that, 12, but down, for example, 12, like that, then enter, like that, coming, 12, see, enter, okay, just coming error, like that, this for error, this is operator error, like that, see, because now counterweight now already down. Already down the counterweight, so you need this crane not you need to follow the rules. So this crane, okay, so now changed, you need a 0-0 because it's already down the counterweight. Okay, you need a 0-0 upside. Okay, enter, because I need a 0-0 here. Now 0-0, see? Okay? Okay? See? No error. This for down the counterweight. Same the pick up the counterweight. So the you pick up the counterweight. You pick up the counterweight, you're down the cylinder the counterweight. 3.4 or 3.5. Before you down the counterweight, the cylinder of the counterweight, you set up the crane how to counterweight your pickup. For example, 52 counterweight. For example, 52 your counterweight, 52. So 52 your counterweight, your pickup. You see, you're sitting first before the pick up your counterweight. For example, you're down, your finish for down the counterweight cylinder, your finish down, then you swing the go the 0-0 degree, you pick up the counterweight, you sit up first for 52 counterweight, then you press the control unit or BK. So no need for accelerator, automatic. No need pedal. Put pedal, no need. Only the control unit or big control unit using. Automatic pick up the 52 tons counterweight. This is for how to pick up the counterweight.